shopping? Well, did you meet the lovely creature? I have no recent sightings for you of anything special. Check back soon.
Activity hidden away in this land. Their voices are nearly deafening. Three years out here. It's gone by so fast.
Gossipy bunch today.
Don't worry, I can keep a secret. These mountains and forests hide so many things. Father, be amazed. All that can be done with some paper.
Thanks for coming to say hello, friends.
I could soar through these forests forever.
Money's such a trivial concern until you don't have enough, isn't it? Was there anything else, or...? Take care! Please, I'm doing my best here. Fine. Let's both take a minute. We live by our actions, and yours, well, I won't. Let me see what you've collected. Nature's predators keep the balance, a far cry from hunters' rifles. I bet this was a feisty little critter. You've got quite the collection of those, huh? Every mammal I meet feels like looking in a mirror. See you soon, I hope. You've been cruel, haven't you? Don't bother lying. Your spirit says it all. I keep hearing stories about this unusual fox. Very beautiful. Maybe one you can track down for me. A trade? What do you propose? This is a rare one. How could anyone kill something so beautiful is beyond me. I'm a bit envious of those tails. I'll never be so skilled in water. I've been hearing about a rare boar that's been scrounging around for territory. You might want to take a look. You're conflicted. I see the lashings around you. Everyone pulling in another direction. I've been studying my whole life, and bats still see more than me. Every day is a new journey. I'd offer you some acorns, but I just ran out.
Thank you.
so much to discover out there. There are no wrong answers, only questions and more questions. Truth is an idea, not a goal. Take your time. The answer will come. It always does. How anyone could be bored with all this out their window, I'll never understand. I just can't believe how many people Gus McMillan has working for him now, and I very much hope that you're not one of them. It's nothing more than a mass murder for hire scheme, lining his pockets with blood money. He should be hanged and quartered. Anyway, I can't allow myself to get too worked up by that boar, so, in better news, I spotted a spectacular fox the other day, one of the most striking I've ever seen. I'm very keen to find out more about its genetics, if you can bring me a sample. Just... please don't hurt it.